Hello and welcome to a new game, which I am very pissed off with, despite the fact that, you know, I only just got it and I haven't actually played it, but yes, I'm already pissed off at the game. And it's a pretty long story. First off, okay, this game was supposed to come out on the 26th of January, and it's already, at the time of recording, it's already the 1st of February. So, what happened during those 5 days? I have no idea. All of a sudden, the game just like was taken off the shelves from my usual vendor, and I couldn't even find it on the PSN Network store, you know? Or should I say, the PSN Japan store. I couldn't even find it at all. And all of a sudden, again, it popped up. Like, come on man, Doxala, like to it. What are you doing? And in case you're wondering who that is, you see at the bottom of the screen, that is the maker of the game. And it does sound like a Malaysian name, but for better or for worse, it is actually a Japanese company. And no, this is not the first time they made a game. Apparently, they have made several 3DS games. So, what is this game about? It is about cute girls who can transform into cars. So they have modified battleships, they have modified aircraft, they have modified monster girls, and now they have modified cars. And you know, you're probably thinking, what the hell? Is there anything that Japan would not modify? And it's only one reply to that, okay? It's gonna happen, sooner or later. It's a natural progression. In fact, I'm wondering what took them so long. Because think about it, it's not every day that you see a plane, it's not every day you see a battleship, but you see cars practically every day, so yeah, what took them so long? Go figure. So now, let's start. Campaign, multiplayer, well, multiplay, and option. Let's start options, very important, volume. Ah, yes. Reduce the background music, because if you haven't noticed already, the background music is actually a very short track that is playing again and again and again and again, which is kind of like, you know, disconcerting. This game is like, I don't know, did they not have a budget? Who knows? Camera. Normal, no complaints. Moving on. Display. Okay, we can see the enemy's HP. Our attack speed is normal, and drive girls. So this is the name that we will use. Oh. Wow, I mean, that's quite a lot of options. How about the other one? Okay, so we get to choose our names. I have no idea how it works, but which is nice because, well, if you haven't noticed already, I have a massive problem with choosing names because most people have like one or two names that they go to whenever they like create a new character in WoW or something like that. Whereas, I don't really have a like certain set of names or standard template of names. I just like kind of, what names would be good? Then waffle on for the next half an hour on what name that I'm gonna use. But not for this. We have several settings, and I mean, there's Arrow, there's Hikyomono, which is like despicable and erotic. So there are, what the? There's Loli. I mean, wow. Some of these names are like really amazing. There's Pero Pero, which is like the sound for licking something. Let's go for it. No, actually no. I kind of like the yes, perverted, erotic, very good. Arrow girls. Okay, I mean you know the current name is nice. You know, erotic girls. I mean, because let's face it, who doesn't like cute erotic girls, right? But for now, we will change. Oh wait, I just saw something. Yes, arrow idol, erotic idols, very good. We shall go with Erotic Idol. And that is the name that we shall choose after like, what, 5 minutes? Man, we are already off to a great start. Although I have no idea how this game will pan out, with a name like Arrow Idol, you can never be wrong, alright? So now, here we are, starting the campaign and looking at all these girls. And of course, no Moe and Trophim, I don't know how to pronounce that word. Anyway, no Moe game is complete without a lolly, right? And here we have this lolly, whose name is Navi. Nothing to do with the directional or the GPS app in Japan. And of course, like all lollies, she must wear a school swimsuit, because that's just what lollies do. Yeah. So, four options. Mission, customize, gallery, and option again. It's the same thing. Okay, moving on. Gallery, what do we have? I mean, I don't think of anything because, we just started the game. I'm not going to do tutorials. Sound... Nah. Because I'm not going to risk getting content ID matched by YouTube again. So, let's just go with customize. I mean, I don't think there's much to customize. Tuning and parts shop. I mean, this is basically a shop, so... I'm guessing that we don't have any cash, so let's not bother. Tuning. Ah, yes. What's this? Lancia. What's a Lancia? I just said that, you know, we're gonna avoid tutorial, but no! We have encountered a tutorial again! FML. So yes, this is the tuning area, where you get to, you know, tune your car? Girl? Anyway, your character, yeah. I mean, that's the word they used. You know, you get to build your character, strengthen your character, and tune her to your liking. I mean, it's just like, what's that game again? Seven Pirates, where you know you get to tune their assets to, you know, a certain characteristic, and they will function. Jeez, I can't believe I'm thinking of Seven Pirates right now. You know, Seven Pirates is an amazing game, but let's not self-advertise. Let's carry on with the game. This game, I mean. So, second comms. I have no idea what... I mean, look at number one. Second comms. I have no idea what a comm is, but much less the second one. But from the description, it's like a strong attack, usually ranged, that uses EP. I have no idea what's EP. Probably energy points, you know. I mean, these RPG terms are all pretty standard. So, number two is stickers. I mean, literally stickers. So, what? They give you buffs? I suppose. It's just like, you know, advertising in NASCAR or F1, where the red ones do not necessarily go faster, nor do the yellow ones explode even bigger to Michael Bay's liking. But, well, there we have it. Stickers. I don't suppose that, you know, you'll get some red Indian stickers and maybe, you know, stickers of a hot girl, which is always nice. You know, a hot girl on a hot girl is always a good idea. Yeah, it's a great scene, I guarantee you. Number three, test stage. I suppose it's test driving. So, I mean, why do I need a tutorial for that? Alright. Item set. I mean, they could have named it better. You know, when I first read item set, I thought it was, you know, the kind of tuning or settings that you like. For example, you know, your saved settings kind of thing. But unfortunately, it's just probably your consumables. I'm not sure. I suppose we'll find out during the course of the missions. Oh yeah, they are consumables. And they are reusable. As in, they replenish between missions. Which is good. I mean, it sucks keep buying again and again and again. You know, like some games, it's just like a time or money sink. Where, you know, they keep buying again and again and again. Jeez, man. I hate those kind of games. And fortunately, this game is not one of them. So, moving on. This is L Gear. I have no idea why is it called Algear, but I mean, it might be because of a name Lancia, but I suppose Lancia is the name of the girl, but anyway. So these are her attributes. Physical, which I suppose it's, you know, her durability. Because I mean, the word strong, the second line strong, is her strength, right? I mean, it makes sense. And Excel is her speed. You know, nothing to do with real guns, but yeah. It kind of makes sense. Pretty straightforward. But like I said, I have no idea what it's called, L Gear. So let's look at her. Ooh, zoom. She has the essential characteristics, you know? The kind of thing where you see a hot girl who may or may not be wearing a bra, and she walks down the street and in your heart, you start to sing. Every step you take. Every bounty you make. Oh, at least that's how the song goes. Okay, anyway, moving on. What's Ah, there you have it. I see on the top of the screen, the top right, form change. She is now a... Is this a Mitsubishi Lancer? I mean, I'll guess it might be one. I mean, I'm not a car fan, so I wouldn't know, but I would think from her name, Lancia, that she's the personification of the famous Mitsubishi Lancer. And I gotta say, it does look really good. It does look pretty nice. Although, you know, I gotta say, where does the engine come from? Where's the head? I guess it's here. The transformation doesn't make sense. Anyway, before we go, let's try the test stage. Yes, let's go driving, or let's go fighting, I suppose. And looking at these other four girls, I hope that, you know, it's not gonna be like uppers, where the move lists are kinda like the same, I gotta say. You know, I hope it's like... Valkyrie Drive, where, you know, each character is used, or should I say, handles differently, which is nice. So anyway, here we are, in the middle of the city, in a ring. I gotta say, you look really pale. This is like, I'm not a real stickler for graphics. I don't know, there's some people out there who are like really anal about graphics, but I gotta say that this is like look at the trees. Seriously, this is like a budget version of Valkyrie Drive. And I noticed that, you know, you're flying around like Hyperdimension Neptune, which is nice. I love that game. Except for the fact that it's made by Compile Hardware, you know, they talk too much. Seriously. So, the controls are, the controls are pretty standard. The left thumbstick to move around, right thumbstick to look around. Okay. I'm gonna press square and it's for attack. Yes, square is for attack. Triangle is heavy attack. Well, I mean, that doesn't really look like a heavy attack. I would think you're slower. Okay, so circle is for dodging and X is for jumping, right? Yep. And you can double jump. Alright, so let's see. When you press and hold square, does it have a stronger attack? Oh, I think it does. I mean, okay, let's see. This is tapping square. Okay, and this is pressing a whole square. Same for... Oh, cool! Same for triangle, and her lightsaber can be split like Darth Maul. So you are the pale version of Darth Maul. Showing more skin, looking hotter, and feeling hotter. I mean, I gotta say, that's a lot of hits. I mean, how many combos is that? Let's try it. We are still hitting it. Alright, let's travel across the map with her. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, so that's 2003 damage. I mean, I don't know whether that's a lot. But how do I change form? L and R doesn't work. Oh, that was a combo. And I noticed that, heavy attack doesn't give you EP, only light attack does. Really? Yeah, only light attack gives you EP. But how do I change in the car? L and R don't seem to work. Here it is. So pressing L and R does work. I have no idea why it didn't work just now. So how do I drive? No, this is attack. No, I want to go back to the car form. Okay. Apparently I have to like kind of press and hold L and R for a bit, which is nice. You know, you don't want to accidentally press transform in the middle of a fight. But how do I move forward? Why am I not surprised? This game follows a lot of standard templates. Like for example, I told you earlier, square is for normal attack, triangle is for heavy attack, and this one, R is for accelerate, and L is for reverse. And if you're asking me why is that standard, because you must think about it, okay? Think about it. Why is R accelerate? Because in Japan, the traffic system follows the British. So your accelerator is on your right foot, and your brake is on your left foot. So yeah, that's the reason. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, what the hell? This is cool. I can drift, and my drifting does damage, apparently. Wow. Wow. Man, even Takumi cannot do this. Man, this game is driftier than Takumi. Or should I say, I drift... This game, like, you know, you can drift better than Takumi. And drift more than Initial D. Beautiful drifting. What do I gotta say? The engine noise is... The sound of the engine is pretty okay. I mean, it's not fantastic. It's good enough. And I like the fact that, you know, your car does damage. So what else can your car do? Yeah, what else can your car do? Okay, let's gain some EP and let's find out. Okay. Let's see, what else can the car do other than, like, you know, ram? Because if it rammed, okay, I mean it can attack. But if it just does that, it's kind of boring. But I suppose we can do this, you know. We can like drift. We can drift and like knock people around. Can you drift backwards? No, we can't drift backwards. I'm really liking the car controls. Let's try. Wait, that's nothing? What does triangle do? Nothing? Okay, so apparently in car form, you don't really do much. Ah, pressing up allows you to like target a person, which is good. You know, I don't like it when you have to do this, like, for example, I don't like it when you have to skill shot all the way, for lack of a better term. Yeah, skill shots. You know, I like having an aiming reticule where the target will always be on my screen and I know where it is all the time. It just makes things a lot easier. Alright, so we're done here. Let's retire. Alright, so we'll all practice and ready to go for the campaign. And I hope that, you know, they don't talk too much, because that's a bit of a downer. And I also realized that, you know, I cannot exit this screen until she loads. Which is a bit annoying, but well, you can't have everything, right? So here we are, first episode, and let's go for it. I mean, I hope that, you know, this game is not all like fighting and stuff. I hope there'll be some racing portions, which, because, you know, I really like racing games. And I realized that I haven't actually like featured a single racing game, even though I professed to like racing games. But here we are. First thing that happens is that once again we are late for school, I suppose. It's a common trope. Wait, so people in this world go around dressed like this. Can I go there? Can I move there? I mean, I wouldn't mind, like, you know, walking around all day looking at girls dressed like this. You know, with cat ears and all that. Yeah, I mean, they're practically walking around wearing nothing but swimsuits. I mean, come on, fess up, you like it too. I'm glad you realized that, you know, you were taking a long time for that. But yeah, so here we are, walking around in the streets where... In fact, where's everybody? Where's everybody else? I mean, I hope they'll... I wish they'll at least like put in some background people, but no, they didn't. Oh, look, if you're in a hurry, just turn into a car and rush there. But then again, maybe it's faster to run, because you get caught in the jam and sometimes you wish, oh man, I wish that I was on a motorbike. Or, you know, I wish I was on a bicycle and I can cross the overhead bridge with a bicycle or a motorbike. You know, to hell with all the pedestrians.
え、何?もしかして誰か今の暴走車にぶつけられたの?あんな運転許せない。ちょっとそこのあなた。え?え?私のこと?私はあの暴走車を追うわ。この方頼むわね。
You see, not only do they I mean, I'm looking at the back of the girl in yellow. What's that thing sticking out from behind her? Is that supposed to be the exhaust? Jeez. But yeah, like I said, imagine girls like walking around dressed like this. Man, your eyes will have a field day. So your full name is Lancia Revolution. Why am I not surprised? Why am I totally not surprised? I mean, your name after the Mitsubishi Lancer, and there's also the Mitsubishi Lancer Evo, which is Evolution. So basically, she's like the Lancer Evo. You know, it's a very popular car, as exemplified in Initial D and Wangan Midnight. Damn, I mean, I saw Lancer Evos until I'm like, Jesus, can they come out with another car other than the Lancer Evo? But no, every other dimwit has one, because apparently it's OP. Oh well, I don't know, I'm not a car fan.
こちらのディスプレイにサインをお願いします。はい。受験登録を完了しました。
それではお呼びするまでそちらのロビーでお待ちください。はい。I gotta say, for Loli, that Navi girl has a pretty mature voice. Just saying.
でも一番助かったのは私かも。 何しろ付き添って到着した先が救急隊センター。テスト会場のすぐ隣だったなんて。エントリーにも時間ギリギリで間に合ったし、私ってラッキーかも。って救急隊の行き先が救急センターなのは当たり前か。
Honkers. Yes, honkers. I mean, well, look. If you've been watching the loading screens, everybody pretty much has a nice set, you know, a nice chest. But there'll always be that one person who has huge tracts of land. Alright, let's get to it now, okay? Let's try to guess what kind of car she'll be. I'll say that she'll be those kind of monster trucks. And why do I say monster trucks? Because, let's face it, okay? Look at her. She probably has the biggest displacement of all the girls. So therefore, her wheels must be big. Yeah, I'm sure of it. So her car is the kind of monster truck that plows through everybody, bulldozes through all the other competition, and like leaves them in their wake, all squashed and like envious of her large wheels. Yeah, large wheels. I'm sure of it. She's a monster truck.
Hi, what is it? Central Control Center. Where is it? Do you know it? 中央管理センター?ああ、そこなら知ってますよ。さっきまで付き添ってた場所ですから。まずはこの建物を出てですね。
I bet she'll be late for a test. She's definitely gonna be late.
わざわざ付き添っていただいてすみませんでした。いいんです、いいんです。
God damn it, I cannot stop looking at her honkers. I mean, look, if Lancia in the player model has such a generously sized bust, jeez, man, can you imagine how big the other girl must be? Just think about it. Monster truck wheels. Yes, monster truck.
それでは失礼いたします。ありがとうございました。 どういたしまして。なんか一緒にいるこっちまでほんわかしちゃう子だな。うん?うわあ!もうこんな時間!テスト!
I knew it. And I totally called it. Totally called it.
お呼びしてから20分も経過してますよ。テスト自体5分もあれば終わりますし。そんな。なんだ騒がしいな。どうかしたのか?ほほ。Right.
Let's try guessing what kind of car she'll be. The one on the right. I mean the lolly, she's probably going to be some sort of like cherry QQ. I'm sure of it. Yeah, I mean you don't know what's a cherry QQ? You know those tiny cars that might as well be just like bowling balls. Yeah, that's what she's probably is if you can actually use her. But anyway, let's look at this girl in black armor, samurai armor. Let's see, what kind of car would she be? You know, instead of a car, if you've ever been to Japan and you've seen those like vans with red wing nationalist symbols and banners and all that kind of thing, and with loudspeakers saying that China is full of idiots, they deserve to be conquered by us, that kind of thing. Or Donald Trump is a moron, he'll destroy America, then suck his own dick, that kind of thing. Yeah, I bet that's what kind of car she is, you know, those propaganda vans. And her superpower will be the voice of Kane. Wait, you don't know what's the voice of Kane? Have you never played like CNC Kane's Wrath? You know, the basically she's a huge propaganda tower. And when she blasts her nationalist propaganda all over the floor, everybody will be stunned or suppressed. And she will just like, you know, ram her face into people and go, Tenno Heika Banzai! Into them. I think that's what she'll do. Who knows? You'll find out sooner or later.
それは気の毒だったな。
すみません。なるほど。資料によると、
学校での成績は優秀。 だったわけでもないのな。
自覚はしてるけど、改めて言われると傷つくかも。
だが私はここに書いてある志望動機が気に入ったよ。
志望動機？あれ？私、なんて書いたっけ？そうだ、困っている人を頑張って一生懸命に助ける仕事がしたいですだったっけ。
珍しいからな、こんな作文みたいな動機を書くやつは。
褒められてるのか笑われてるのかどっちなんだろう。なんか複雑。
どうだ、お前さえやる気があるなら私の権限で特別にテストを受けさせてやってもいいぞ。
え、本当ですか？
ああ、ただし普通のテストじゃないのな。
普通じゃない？
それでもよければの話だ。どうする、受けてみるか、それとも諦めて帰るか。
私諦めません、絶対。ぜひテストを受けさせてください。お願いします。
いい目だ。テストにはこれを使え。
うわぁ、何ですかこの金属の塊。先っぽがとんがってて危なそうなんですけど。
なんだ、カームズも知らないのか。
カームズ？
まあいい、使いこなせるかも含めてテストだ。ほら始まるぞ、油断するなよ。
え？はい、私に任せて。
Alright, and well, they kind of did talk a lot. They went quite a big round, like showing you how terrible she is at managing her time, which is something that I'm not very good at doing myself, so I don't really want to complain or compare. But yes,So, we have finished the first mission. No, wait, we haven't. We have finished the introduction to the first mission. Yes. Halfway through the storyline, I was thinking that, you know, maybe they could have given the conversation part 3D models like in Valkyrie Drive or in Seven Pirates, but, you know, I was thinking, well, you know, it's just the conversation part, you know. We are more concerned with the combat and the driving.Yes, that should be your main purpose and concern. So, well, I'll give it a pass. So, how will the mission turn out? What do we have to do? Find out in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Please do not forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.